go subscribe to the Dallas Columbus Art Museum.